Orlando police may release more new video of an attack on two officers. Check out the violence. This is a YouTube video apparently taken outside Terrace 390 early on Sunday morning. And in this footage, you see a uniformed Orlando PD officer getting punched in the face after trying to get a small crowd to go home. His female partner was also hurt in the scuffle. So far, 9 people have been arrested. Investigators believe that nearby surveillance cameras may have captured more suspects who got away.
Covering Orange County.